Hi.
Hello.
We're in Barcelona.
At La San Josep
La Boqueria.
We're very bad at Spanish.
And it's a marketplace where there's a lot of ham.
And fruit.
So it's, yeah. And then ham is not just called ham. It's called, what is it, Iberico?
That's like a, not brand, but like
Spice. A Jamon.
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 Right. Okay. There's lots of color everywhere.
I know, there's so much food. Let's go in.
Right now it's like 2:30.
2:30 in the afternoon.
So everyone's starting to go on siesta, which basically means they just want to go to sleep
for
like
3 hours.
That's more nap.
And the fruit juices. And the cheeses.
Whoa.
Someone just blocked a block of ice.
More fruit, veggies.
Vegetables. See how colorful it is? Just zoom up and stuff. Into tomatoes. Into the asparagus.
Is that really necessary?
Yes, into the asparagus. Oh, into the chilies.
Bell pepper.
Chilies.
There's, yeah, a lot of places are actually closing because Spanish people are like wusses, they sleep early.
We should take you to the tapas place, which everyone's lining up to go to, but we can't be bothered because it takes
forever. It's just over there.
It's over there?
Yeah. It's like it's impossible to get a seat in this place because the crowd there.
Okay, look at the crowd. This is like a tapas place in the middle of the market.
Bikini, yeah?
Oh, cool, marzipan fruit.
Ew.
So yeah, it's even busier than last time.
You just have to kind of line up, and when someone evacuates their seat, like, hog it straight away.
Yeah.
Otherwise you won't get a seat at all.
No luck.
So we've just given up.
Pretty much.
And so we just keep walking around the market. I see places are closing down now, because they're going on siesta.
Because they're sleepy.
Chilies!
Oh, what? That's chilies.
Look at those chilies, man.
You can smell them.
I know, right?